President Maduro seems to be coming today. Would you meet with him? He's asking for a meeting with you.
If I had time, I would. I mean, to be honest with you, he has to straighten it out. He's got to act a lot more humanely. The people are suffering tremendously in Venezuela. There's no reason for this. So I would certainly be open to it. I'm willing to meet with anybody. Anytime I can save lives and help people, if it's one life, I'm certainly willing.
President, he has said that it's very important for them to be able to work with the United States, but they don't want to, Venezuela has said, but they said also that they don't want to declare the humanitarian crisis because they believe that that would lead to an intervention, and they have put examples like Chile and other countries. What's your response to that? Because you have said—
I just want to see Venezuela straightened out. I want the people to be safe. We're going to take care of Venezuela, okay? We're going to take care of Venezuela. What's happening in Venezuela is a disgrace. If he's here, if he wants to meet, it was not on my mind, it was not on my plate. But if I can help people, that's what I'm here for.
Are you going to ask to protect your allies in the region after Maduro sent troops to the border in Colombia?
Our allies are in no trouble. We're with our allies.
We are with our allies
100%. They have no problem. We met yesterday with Colombia. We had a great meeting with Colombia. And we met with numerous other of our allies. And they are absolutely in no trouble.
Secretary of State.
I don't know. I look forward to meeting him again, but we don't have anything set. But I look forward to meeting him.
North Korea has a plan. I'm going to Africa.
What needs to happen? What does North Korea need to do?
A lot of good things are happening.
No, Mr. President, which part of Africa?